Weasel. A weasel is a mammal of the genus Mustela of the family Mustelidae. The genus Mustela includes the least weasels, polecats, stoats, ferrets and minks. Members of this genus are small, active predators, with long and slender bodies and short legs. The family Mustelidae, which also includes badgers, otters, and wolverines, is often referred to as the weasel family. In the UK, the term weasel usually refers to the smallest species, the least weasel, M. nivalis. Weasels vary in length from females being smaller than the males, and usually have red or brown upper coats and white bellies. Some populations of some species molt to a wholly white coat in winter. They have long, slender bodies, which enable them to follow their prey into burrows. Their tails may be from long. Weasels feed on small mammals and have from time to time been considered vermin because some species took poultry from farms or rabbits from commercial warrens. They do, on the other hand, eat large numbers of rodents. They can be found all across the world except for Antarctica, Australia, and neighboring islands. The English word weasel was originally applied to one species of the genus, the European form of the least weasel, Mustela nivalis. This usage is retained in British English, where the name is also extended to cover several other small species of the genus. However, in technical discourse and in American usage, the term weasel can refer to any member of the genus, or to the genus as a whole. Of the 17 extant species currently classified in the genus Mustela, 10 have weasel in their common names. Among those that do not are the stoat, the polecats, the ferret, and the European mink. The American mink and the extinct sea mink were commonly included in this genus as Mustelavison and Mustela macrodon, respectively, but in 1999 were moved to the genus Neovison. The following information is according to the Integrated Taxonomic Information System. Hybrids in this genus include the polecat-ferret hybrid and the polecat-mink hybrid. Weasels have been assigned a variety of cultural meanings. In Greek culture, a weasel near one's house is a sign of bad luck, even evil, especially if there is in the household a girl about to be married, since the animal, based on its Greek etymology, was thought to be an unhappy bride who was transformed into a weasel and consequently delights in destroying wedding dresses. In neighboring Macedonia, however, weasels are generally seen as an omen of good fortune. In early modern Mecklenburg, Germany, amulets from weasels were deemed to have strong magic. The period between August 15 and September 8 was specifically designated for the killing of weasels. In Montagne Noir, France, Ruthenia, and the early medieval culture of the Wends, weasels were not meant to be killed. In North America, Native Americans, in the region of Chatham County, North Carolina, deemed the weasel to be a bad sign, crossing its path meant a speedy death. According to Daniel Defoe also, meeting a weasel is a bad omen. In English-speaking areas, weasel can be an insult, noun or verb, for someone regarded as sneaky, conniving or untrustworthy. Similarly, weasel words is a critical term for words or phrasing that are vague, misleading or equivocal. In Japan, were seen as yokai, causing strange occurrences. According to the Encyclopedia Wakan Sansaizu from the Edo period, a native weasels would cause conflagrations, and the cry of the weasel was considered a harbinger of misfortune. In the Niigata Prefecture, the sound of a native weasel's making a rustle resembled six people hulling rice, so was called the, and it was an omen for one's home to decline or flourish. It is said that when people chase after this sound, the sound stops. They are also said to shapeshift like the fox, kitsune, or tanuki, and the Niuto Bozu told about in legends in the Tohoku region and the Chubu region are considered weasels in disguise, and they are also said to shapeshift into Aniuto and little monks. In the collection of depictions, the Gasuhiaki Yagyo by Siki and Toriyama, they were depicted under the title, but they were read not as Itachi, but rather as Ten, and Ten were considered to be weasels that have reached 100 years of age and became yokai that possess supernatural powers. Another theory is that when weasels reach several hundred years of age, they become Mujina, badger. In Japanese weasels are called and in the Tohoku region and Shinshu, it was believed that there were families that were able to use a certain practice to freely use kutagitsune as a zunitsukai or kitsune mochi. It is said that Mount Asuna, from the Nagano Prefecture, got its name due to how the gods gave people mastery of this technique from there. According to the folkloristician Muto Tetsusho, they are called Izuna in the Senbaku district, Akita Prefecture, and there are also the Ichiko, Itako, that use them. Also, in the Kitakita district, they are called Masuk, and they are feared as yokai even more than foxes, kitsune. In the Ainu language, ermines are called upasaranup or satri, but since least weasels are also called satri, Mashio Chiri surmised that the honorary title poi satri kamui, where poi means small, refers to least weasels. Kamaitachi is a phenomenon wherein one who is idle is suddenly injured as if his or her skin were cut by a scythe. In the past, this was thought to be a deed of an invisible yokai weasel. An alternate theory asserts that kamaitachi is derived from, so were not originally related to weasels at all. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.